It is a call no first responder ever wants to go on. That's a call to their own home. And that's what happened to one Enderlin first responder yesterday. Her two-year-old son is now in a Minnesota hospital with second-degree burns over more than 30% of his body. Joining us now from where last night's fire happened is Valley News Team's Courtney Lockey. Courtney?
Andrea, I just made the drive that Lisbon first responders took to get to this Enderlin home yesterday. It was about 20 minutes, but gosh, it had to feel like an eternity for Shelby Jankowski, who was coming here to help her two-year-old son. Now, around 3 o'clock, authorities aren't really sure how it happened, but her two-year-old Royce's mattress went up in flames, and he was caught inside them. Now, emergency crews were able to get here and pull him out of the fire and keep it from spreading. You can see behind me some of these windows up top are still boarded up and blacked around the edge, and what's left of the mattress is still in the front yard. But these are just things, and the biggest thing that they need to focus on right now is Royce. He was taken to the hospital and is being treated for his burns, but it is going to be a long road to recovery, and they're going to need your help. Now, tonight on Valley News Live at 10, you can see their full story. For now, live in Enderlin, Courtney Lockey, Valley News Live.
All right, thanks, Courtney. A GoFundMe has been set up for that little boy. For more on that, you can head to our website, valleynewslive.com, and click on this story.